Welcome back to E7, and we are back in the Holy Precincts of Wind. And hopefully getting to the altar will be much easier than actually going through the precinct itself. I'd say when we get to Sagrum, that'll be the only time we'll actually have to upgrade. And be an upgrade well worth the time. Nadley Extract. Sabrina Incense. So for the most part, I'm just going to do what I'm doing right now. It's like, I don't really need to fight you guys. I'm just going to ignore each and every one of you. The one thing we don't have to worry about is the puzzles. We'll still need to ride the wind in certain areas, but not too many in every area. We don't have to worry about taking care of that problem. We've already taken care of it. We just need to get to where the end point is, where the altar is. makes everything so much easier when you just taking care of it the first time. This is backtracking when it's really that good. You don't have to worry about the so much about the puzzles, but more about just getting there. So here we are at the top. Only took us 6 minutes to get there. The wind altar. Wind altar. So this is the way to the Wind Dragon's Sanctum, huh? You feel a strange but familiar presence nearby. Hmm. Sure, it's up to you now.
Understood. Idol, I assume you are ready?
Very much.
The jade wind becometh an edge, a beautiful arm, which inviteth the pure to a bliss in the heavens. Breath of life dwelleth in thy wings. May my voice be heard. May thy wing carry it to thee.
And this takes us deep to the wind, Sanctum.
This is the Wind Sanctum. It's rather breathtaking, actually. The great wind dragon dwells herein. Let us make haste.
Well, at least it's more straightforward than most of what I've been dealing with so far. So, let me... slip that back on. The Doge has leveled to 41.
Thank you.
Yeah, the name's really restless around here. Fine, we won't touch a shit. Goddamn. Master from Zelda. Just ask the question, are they really worth it? I don't think they're worth the experience that they, if one is beaten. Not interested. Kind of interested. Going for 13 minutes and feel like it. Feels like less than that. Maybe because, you know, the first time you're going through the puzzle aspect of it, and now that you've figured out the puzzle aspect of it, you don't really need to worry about it. I was trying to heal! What we had to use this. All right, yeah, that is my jump, right. Geese and Sigrun are at level 40. Adol's 42 now. Teleport! Only time the Wind Cape will have its uses in this area. Oh, Doge is now 42. And Elk is now level 40 as well. Sounds a pretty chill beat, I'll admit. Wind Demon, of course. I do believe this is the end of the road here. Cheryl's now 41. I see. I see we're fighting Will Smith again. Smith keeps making a comeback in this place. He definitely has some thick hide, that's for certain. Gotta switch Doge out. Thank you. just curious. Gotta bring that down. That way we can preserve. Bye, y'all. Bye, y'all. Levels are popping here. Levels are truly a popping here. We stepped on that. Okay. Oh, right, there's one down there. Right, let's... let's take that off, because I need to take a heal right here. This is like exercise music. I can dance here. Weathered hardwood times 20. Nice. Thank you. Uh-huh. So that was definitely not a mistake. Because what I'm saying is, you would have to go in order to take every one of these on. To turn on each of these switches. Being awfully rude here, sir. Did it. Oh, right. And that should bring down the last one. To fight that one. I believe we go through here. Did I mention more levels? We're getting levels up the yin-yang. Pretty sure by the time I actually get to the end of the game, oh, I'm gonna be good on levels. Really, sir? That's very rude of you. know that. But that means one thing. I'm going to have to use
the cape here. As soon as I get my heal up.
Usually ease, let's plays, for me, it would usually take about at least 30 or 40 parts. The last one I did was, Arcane Pigeon, that took about at least 20 parts. Oh, okay. Yeah, we gotta do the same thing in this room like we did in the last room. Not here. Not there. Oh, it's gonna be over there. All this for some wood. Okay, it's right here. Take care of that one. You definitely gotta fight the wind here. Wood is totally not worth it. Vitality belt 3. Oh, and looky, looky, I found a cookie. which gives us access to over there. Strigia extract. I'm just going nope to all these guys, like nope. Now I gotta work myself all the way back up there. Keep on rolling, 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 rolling. No, that's a bad joke. Very bad joke. Very outdated. Kinda wish he could regen while he has his sword and shield out. And again, I digress. Oh. Nope. Nope, we going past here. Nope. Bye. And the next one hopefully is more straightforward than the Oh, that's just obvious. Okay, so I definitely have to use the cape. Really? And we get the Ursa staff. Well, yeah, that's definitely going on. Thank you. Well, I see platforming is definitely going to be involved here. Yep, this is gonna be one of those. I already know, just the way it is right now, I can already see it. That one goes down. Guess where that's going. Tell. It's like, oh, bing, 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 bing. 30,000. Never mind. 30,000 gold. I think Adol's going to be living the life of luxury after all that. Guys, why are you doing that? It's just like, fall. Why are you guys falling like that? Whoa. And Buna fruit. Yes. All those years of playing shooters, man. But you know why. At all? Oh, look at that. And that one is the last one because it takes us right over there. Oh yeah, we know where this is going. Drop a save just in case. Right here. Yeah, you can tell how many saves I made on this. Like, oh shit, that's a lot of saves. Like, it's right there. Thank you. Whoa. Whoa! Really? Okay. I see what we gotta do here. Well, at least it's the one that matters. We just need to get to the other one just so we can get to the top one, so... Oh, God. Okay. Okay. That's number two. That should bring us to the end of Sanctum. You know what? We'll just heal. Nope. That's all I'm gonna say. Nope to that and nope to that. Vile incense. Dragon energy drop.
It seems to have wheels on its sides. Perhaps it moves.
We gonna get on the thing. Yeah, this is one hell of a ride! Cocaine's one hell of a drug!
I'm glad we got a working butt! This is not something any of my training has prepared me for! The Great Wind Dragon is most likely just beyond. We must endure this to reach our goal.
Hi there. Nice to meet you too, sir. Sir! You're asking too much of us! I know you are hungry, but I am not going to be your dinner. How many little levels are here? Thank you.
Althougth!
This is the Level Up Show. Welcome.
Hold home!
You know, I really don't think Adel have to worry about attacking at this rate. It's part of his greatest hits collection. Oh, hey, you brought Will Smith to the party, I see.
Hold home!
I'm not interested in you guys.
Arey de Kuran!
Okay, if that is all that there is, like, okay.
You feel a strange but familiar presence.
Yeah, I feel strange and I feel familiar about this presence. Yes, sir, we have arrived at your place of residence. Do not kill us. Don't ask me what I just said. From another game. I remember Rikudon, okay? So like at this point, Adel is like taking a big, deep sigh. Like, where if we're going to be facing another boss here, I'm like, son of a bitch. We are, aren't we?
I believe it's...
Oh, human warrior. I bid you well. Thou standest in a garden high in the heavens, wherein I, Mu'anti, the wind dragon, make my dwelling.
Hi.
Adel.
Let's ask him about the Wind of Destruction. Mm-hmm. So, about this Wind of Destruction, sir, how do we stop it?
Great Wind Dragon, what exactly is the Wind of Destruction? What must we do in order to stop it? Please, enlighten us.
Oh, destined warrior, indeed thou hast a remarkable strength to thee. stand against the wind.
You freaking kidding me? You look like you escaped breath of fire.
The wind dragon, Mu'anti.
Prove thou art able. Thy soul, thy body. Thou shalt have my power whence thou hast proven thy worth.
A test of breath.
All right, let's do this. Okay, yeah. We know what's up with this dude. Roll away. Oh yeah, definitely roll away. He got spanked. That ain't good. Hold on!
Oh, you're trying to do vacuum. Nope. Sir, you're not likely to. I'm telling you this right now. Whoa! Ah, shit! Oh god, he is lagging the hell out of it. Oh! Mr. Wind! Nope. Switch. Away.
Not you.
I agree. Switch.
Yeah.
Oof! Hold on! This is gonna be one in battles. Hold on! Gideon! Okay! Hold on! Oh yeah, that's eating his ass up. Oof. Oh. You let them go. Really? Oh, you're gonna do pinball now, huh? I mean, it's a real simple boss if you just know when to strike him down and when to get away. This is that time you really need to get away, guys. Away, 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 away. At least it wasn't like that boss. Oh, shit. Mr. Wind! Yeah.
let them go, you bitch. Hold on! Okay! Gideon! Come here, you bitch. Nope. Oof. Shit. Let's heal. All heal. Tio's dream! You're done. Silenced.
Unto thee I shall grant my successor.
Wait a minute.
Unto thee I shall grant my succor. Thou shalt have my wind.
Wind Dragonstone.
To those who may follow the ones I address herein, I grant thee my protection.
The divine protection of the Wind Dragon entered Mishira's body. Mishira can now use Wind Legion as her extra.
Warrior, althougth faceth an imminent end.
Okay, we can't save it.
Thou must visit my brethren and acquire their power forthwith.
Poof, be gone.
We're back.
Looks like everybody's okay.
But what the Wind Dragon said.
Looks like it's true that the Wind of Destruction will bring about the end of althougth. I guess the Iskan legends weren't all nonsense after all.
But when the balance of althougth is completely destroyed, the land itself will follow suit. That was my interpretation.
the five dragons are entities that sustain the very existence of althougth. Althougth, in turn, is built upon balance and harmony among the dragons. If the balance is completely lost, it is not unreasonable to believe that althougth will be lost as well. But with the power of this stone.
Oh yeah, you got another one of those dragon stones, right? From what the Great Wind Dragon said, there are gonna be more too.
Right. The five dragons must each possess their own dragon stones. I'm guessing each dragon stone houses one of the five powers that created althougth. Five dragons, five stones. Makes sense. We should have asked the Wind Dragon more about it. Well, Adol, looks like we just need to go find the other dragons and ask them what's what. Maybe we'll learn a thing or two about what the hell's going on around here.
Perhaps so, Doge. Perhaps so.
Well, we know where we're going to next. We're actually going to Segrum.
Hey, Taya. It's been a while.
Commander.
Hey, now. I didn't come all the way here to Old Town to see you all flustered. I came here on important business. Listen, Taya. A law was just passed today. Tomorrow, this stinkhole is gonna be completely demolished.
It's the Prime Minister's orders. All inhabitants of Old Town must vacate the area by the end of today.
And don't even try to dig in your heels and resist. It won't do you any good.
That's right. But you know, it's not like I take any particular pleasure in any of this. I could make an exception for your house, you know. How's that sound?
I see. So the city will continue to chase after riches and prosperity.
What?
Commander, you can do whatever you'd like with my house. I won't be needing it anymore.
What? Dragonite, stop right there!
Men, stand down. I will not allow you to drive these struggling people out of their homes. This is an order from the princess.
Don't be such a brat.
Do you intend to defy my orders?
Don't you get it? The only reason I ever put up with you was because of His Majesty. But my father rules everything now. That means you're nothing more than a has-been. The royal family's nothing more than a relic of the past. Anyway, come on, men. Let's move out.
But, Commander, are you sure the Prime Minister's orders were...
Who do you think I am? If I get in any trouble, I'll just... get my father to clear things up. Well, ta-ta, my lovely flower. Better start packing your stuff.
Yeah, I gave her a manly voice. It's
like, what the fuck?
Aisha. You came to my rescue again. Thank you. I don't have the power to truly rescue you. I'm so sorry. No. Princess Aisha, I was wondering if perhaps you wouldn't mind looking after Maya. What are you trying to say? Aisha. Maya would love to play with you again sometime.
So...
I am ready! Alright!
So, with all that... I'm just gonna do this. I'm actually gonna stop here.
And after that shitstorm of what just happened, I am actually going to see if... you know what? Before I actually stop, I'm going to see if there's actually some more story after this. Sign for one-way travel. Guess what? Well, guess what? Wap! Wap! Really? Well, one more for good measure. Wap! So we're back in Kalos Village, and like I said, I'm dropping a save right here. So in the next part, our next visit or revisiting will be totally at Segrim. So stay tuned, more of Ys 7. Right after this, thanks so much for watching.